Oh, come on. Hey, I'm floating. I should probably delete all my gold splits. Since I haven't played this in so long. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. I need to start. It's like a nice encouraging factor to see. Ooh, gold. Doing pretty good. So fucking close. Thank you. That looks pretty cool. Looks like a strobing light or something. Looks like it's bouncing back and forth. That's kind of cool. I don't know, I'm just not discovering this. That's kind of cool. Prince Philip is dead? Is that a person I should know? I feel bad now for not knowing because, you know, he's dead now, so that's kind of fucked, but... Like, where was he the prince of? And, I mean, in general, that sucks that he's dead. It was like Prince of England or something. Sup, Nick Loop. Oh, that would have been triple kill if you were alive. Dude, where's the sun? What time is it? 6 a.m. The fuck's the sun at? Actually, speaking of which, I saw I saw on Twitter before I started streaming that DMX was either reported dead or is like in critical condition of something. There are a lot of tweets saying like people out here really prematurely calling DMX dead when man just said he was okay. So I'm not sure what's wrong with DMX right now, but there's something going on with him, man. I mean, the worst part is if DMX dies, we'll never know who X is in that song. X Gonna Give It To You. That's like one of the like seven great mysteries of the world or something. Who the fuck is X and when is he gonna give it to me? And what is he gonna give me? Let me go on Twitter again. Oh, he's not trending anymore, but oh yeah, Prince Philip is trending now. I wonder how old he was. Ninety-nine years old? Fuck. That dude was around for a while. He was 99 years old. God damn. Stand your ass over there. All right. did I get a 15, a 49? It's crazy. Motherfucker. Wow, okay, yeah, that's just... Fucking spawns two of them right in front of the enemy. I can never hit these fucking things. Except right now. Fuck you. Alright, that's a bit too close. Two bags. Three bags. Oh, dude. Do they call me Daldemet, the three bag lad? That's why they call me that. And I save 1 second. Thank you. fucking whore. They have like pinpoint fucking precision. If I can just get past abandoned ship, that would be gravy. This one. Never mind. I may have lost this one. Huh, that felt just way worse than... Okay. Probably allow second try, but really prefer first. Please be on the top. Fucking miracle. Alright, everything after this point is, I don't know, honestly. Thank you. Alright, if I just don't hit the bombs. Please don't fuck me on time here. Yeah, close enough. Looking kind of good. I'm pretty sure that's my first green split of this entire run. Now this is officially the furthest I've been in weeks. Do I do the ground pound strat or... Fuck, fuck. Fuck! So bloody close. There was one time we got a triple kill in the yellow, but man, that would've made for a really good green split. And of course. There we go. Oh, there's so much time saved there. Fuck. Oh, whatever. Can't be too big right now. I'm already doing somewhat okay. Alright, top right, bottom left. Spawn, top right, bottom left. Top right, bottom left. Top right, bottom left. Come on. Fuck you. Oof. Thankfully, CPUs sometimes just like take care of themselves. Okay. It's like, I cannot fail this. I am so fucking close to a new world record. Come the fuck on, man. This one, frankly, is pretty easy. I just have to not do anything too stupid. I probably could use the 30 seconds on the other one, but whatever. There we go. Nice. Finally, for the last fucking thing. First or second try, honestly. I could take either one. I think either one will PB, but for the love of God, I need first try. I need first try. Come on. Sup, the guy. I'm gonna hydrate after this run, because I'm at the end, finally. It doesn't matter. Okay. You can say yes or no there, but it'll still continue on, luckily. First or second try. Okay, Jesus Christ. I was actually holding my breath. Oh, I didn't get the sub 46. Damn it. I was so close. So bloody close. Oh. Fucking too easy. Too easy. It's, you can't touch me. You cannot fucking touch me. Oh, fucking finally. I was actually holding my breath on the fucking, on Shell Shock too. Good shit. That's some good shit right there. Oh, it's done. That's good enough for me.